there an answer? It's in our hearts and in our minds. It's up to us to find out for ourselves.